Hi, this video is about John Carpenter. If you don't know John Carpenter, I made a film of escape from Los Angeles, sort of prequel called Snake Plissken, and I used the song. First it was booked in two countries, then I wrote him a message, and I don't know if he responded or not. He probably responded because I'm gonna tell you the title of this video. I'm a white male, so yeah, the reason because he approved of my content because I have white privilege. Let's just see some of his work, and I'm gonna show you what I think. His first movie. Okay, I don't know this one. From 62. How much? 28? 24? Well, Halloween was his first movie, and yeah, he's not sexist, I'm gonna tell you that. He made a protagonist woman, but the main villain was a white male. Yeah, kinda racist, yeah? Okay, let's see the next one. Escape from New York. Who is the main character? The whitest dude ever, Kurt Russell, the blue eyes. Yeah, The Thing, protagonist, Kurt Russell. Christine, the protagonist is a red car. Okay. White man is a protagonist, the human protagonist. Big Trouble in Little China. Yeah. He basically make fun of these yellow bastards who are midgets. Yeah. Little bit racist. Okay. Let's see, David. White male, the whitest guy ever. He's racist, so racist. Okay. Escape from Los Angeles again. The whitest dude ever. Okay, Ghost of Mars. I'm gonna show you now. And that was his one. And Mars. Okay. I'm gonna guessing the protagonist white male. Let's see the word. 2010. Again, he's not sexist, I'm not saying that, the problem is, Eating Crow, it's finally played by the Negro. But the thing is, I think he's still racist, because you have Jason Statham in this movie, and you kill him off and keep the most uncharismatic black ever. This movie was tried racist. Oh, okay, I need to. Okay. His best. Okay. Ah. Yeah, the whitest ever. Jason Statham, the whitest guy ever. And this M. Greer. Play a training in Escape from Los Angeles. Why not get an actual training, for fuck's sake? Or get a faggot. I mean, you get a woman and put a male voice. I got a better idea. That chick from Stargate. I'm not sure how beautiful she is. He's a man and he's not. The one. Yeah, I'm gonna watch this. Yeah, fuck it. Here's 10 out of 10. Best movie so far. Fuck you. Okay. Let's see. Who's a star? Okay. Okay. Stargate, yeah. And again, with Kurt Russell. This is what had to be. Yeah. Ron Everett. He's still alive. Let's just see. What? It's and yeah, he just not happy. Yeah, you can get it from basically looks like what John Carpenter needs some help to for this his casting. Okay, let's see. What else? Yeah, basically how much this video is. Where's the time? There's no time. Okay. Basically that's my point. John Carpenter is not sexist, but he's transphobic, homophobic, and racist. Yeah. Please, when I use your next song, John Carpenter, give me a thumbs up, and because I'm a white male privilege. Yeah. Okay. Like I said, I know he's conservative and conservative are homophobic assholes. I'm a more of a neutral. No. Okay. I don't accept racism. Okay. The Fog, yeah. Again, he's not racist. He... Yeah, I think... Oh, the Fog. It's... Prince of Darkness? Let's see that movie. Let's see the Fog. Okay, and the Whitest Chicken. I'm not this 10 out of 10. You might be political correct like me, but it's still okay. Okay. Prince of Darkness. This is not about the devil, you fucking cunt. No. This is 5 out of 10. This is a savage movie. Okay, 6. I still love it. Okay. Bye.